trees stood through the winter, through the white winds and the snow, dreaming of sweet dreams of springtime, how it will stretch its limbs and grow. It told the stars up in the heavens how wonderful the spring would be. It whispered to the passing hall of bursting birds and bluebell seeds. Each month it watched the silver moon climb the skies and shrink and grow. Each day its arms and fingers dance whichever way the wind would blow. It shared dreams with the red fox, companion of the long cold night, smiled up at the winter sun, at the coming of increasing light. It hearkened to the robin song for a sweet nest for the coming birds, till it felt the green surprise and flowers came and gerald.